Hey, Claire. Next race. You ready?
It'll be a tough one. Off-road, lots of lead flying. We'll take Beast. I want to try her out in the field.
Nova. FYI, I'm already here.
Perfect. Join you in a sec.
Sounds good. See ya.
What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. Must have got solo. I don't. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Try.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full?
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so I'm gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys, remember! Maximum madness!
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
Ladies and gentlemen,
But he's talking always. Too much. His mouth never stops running. It's distracting. I take the... You hear?
So next time I actually don't
Luigi
make
tries
it,
to get
there's duct tape in the trunk. Just saying.
Yeah? What's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck.
Thanks.
Sandstorm, careful, B.
finish line.
Why, no way the Miss will believe I bet on 24.
The last driver was better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to them. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.
Thank you. Got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. I have attached all the info you need.
Thank you. Well, what do we have here? Right, load him in the back. Time to go home, Trevor.
V, Trevor's parents can finally give their boy a proper burial. Thank you. Truly. Contract closed.